a body of a 26-year-old Asil Aitpaeva, who died in Georgia, was delivered to Kazakhstan. At the capital's airport, it was handed over to her relatives. The funeral will take place today in the village of Qabanbay Batır. In an interview with journalists, Asil's mother, who flew to Tbilisi to identify the body, once again emphasized that she does not believe her daughter committed suicide. Asil Aitpaeva died in Georgia under unclear circumstances on the night of May 5th. She fell out of a window. Before death, she sent an audio message to her friend in which an unknown man threatens her. The investigation continues.